Egypt is not enough. Beyond the road to India and the crushing of British hopes there, I told lies. I schemed. I got my army to Egypt. But perfidious Albion does not like cleverness in others, and they fell upon my fleet in Aboukir Bay. August 1st, 1798. Anchored off the coast of Alexandria, my fleet is under the command of François-Paul Brueys des Galliers. The ships are in the shallow waters of Aboukir Bay to defend the gateway to Egypt. To the northeast, in the open sea, a superior British fleet lies in wait under the command of Horatio Nelson. An attack from the British is inevitable. But only a great admiral would risk his ships in the shallow waters at night. We must protect Alexandria at all costs and expect an attack in the morning. The British, then, are not as cunning as they think. Their seamanship also leaves a little to be desired.